today is Halloween, so we are going to make some spooky cookies. This is from Ninang Jeanette. She sent this to me. And it is from Andrew and Trim Happy Thoughts. Let's open it. This is what's inside. An activity sheet. Instructions. Sprinkles. And some icing. And cookies. I already washed my hands. So let's start! Let's read the instruction paper first. When ready to decorate, give the icing bags a good massage to combine the icing again. To use the icing, cut a very small hole across the tip of the icing bag. Small, you can always cut a larger hole. The bigger the hole, the faster the icing flow. Kids, be careful when using sharp things like scissors. I will ask my mommy to cut the tip of this. Mommy is already done cutting the tips of the icing. Thank you, mommy, for cutting the tips. Now let's read the instructions again. Decorate your cookies using the icing and sprinkles. Remember, be creative and have fun and enjoy. I'm so excited to make spooky cookies. There's different shapes here, like a ghost, a cat. I think this is a pumpkin. And a bat. Let's start with the pumpkin. Pumpkin. What I did is I put orange and I put black stripes and I put some spooky eyes and some sprinkles on top. Let's go on some other shapes. Done with my three designs, the pumpkin, the bat, and the spooky ghost. You can eat your cookies right away or leave them dry overnight. To keep your cookies fresh, store them in an airtight container. Okay, let's finish all these cookies because I'm very excited to eat them. They look so yummy. Done with all the cookies! These are all the designs I made. They look so yummy! While waiting for them to dry, I can answer these activity sheets.
Now time to eat!
Yummy! Tastes so good! Thanks again, Ninang.
Jeanette for this learning experience.
I had so much fun!
I really enjoy doing these spooky cookies.
I hope you guys also enjoy my video. Don't forget to click like and subscribe.